Hello. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. I'm King Posh, your host for today's show. So, a lot of you guys have been asking me to show off the tune for the 2000 Sylvia on Forza 6 and on Forza 7. So, I just figured I'd wait a little bit, see if anybody would want any other tunes, and no, nobody really wants anything else. So, I'm going to show you guys these tunes. It's been a while since I've been over here. So here's my all-wheel drive setup for the 2000 Nissan Sylvia on Forza 6. Now that is with stock tires, just to let you know. And I'm just gonna, you know, let it sit here. So if you need to write it down, the numbers, you can always just pause it and write down the numbers and go from there. Better internet so I can make more videos more often. And there you have it, there's the differential for this one. And just the basic stuffs on this stuff here. 5.7 liter V8. All-wheel drive, single turbo. They make the same power, but you know, the single turbo is lighter, so you know, what's it gonna hurt? All kinds of good stuff. Race brakes, none of those, even though I have tried them, but I didn't like it. Pretty cool stuff. I don't even know if I can even drive this. The hardest part of tuning in 6. It just seems broken. 5, oh, it was so smooth, but then I put that Forza 5 tune on here and it just didn't work, so I had to retune it and retune it again until, you know, it worked. I mean, it works. Drift, but 34,000. That's good. Keep rocking it, I'm sure get better out of it. But yeah, pretty good. We'll show the tune. I can probably show the tune now. So, easy all-wheel drive drift, 187 downloads, 4 likes, 126 uses. So, and it was made in 2017. That's when I actually made it good. So I kept on retuning that car to make it better and better and better. What we can do is we can go to Forza 5 and just show you guys what I did to this. I mean, it's going to be a long video anyways, and it's going to probably take about 2 days to upload. So, yeah, Forza 5. See all those games I have right there? Oh, yeah. So if ever anybody wants to know what I play, this is what I play. Okay? So. So we'll go on here, we'll go and I'll show you the tune on that one. And then I'll go to 7. You can compare your notes and see what's different. Now you're gonna see the car right here. This was painted by Nacho Level, awesome painter. So if you're on Forza 5 still, definitely check out Nacho Level. He's a great painter. Probably when you own every car in the game. Loads up quick. And wait. This is just how it goes. Oh yeah, see I have two of them. The president of Conspiracy Theory Drifters. This was our paint job. Yep. Oh. On this one, it's different stuff. See, same engine, 5.7 liter V8. So everything about the same on there. You know, on the same cars, they're both got, you know, stock tire compound. Stock width in the front, still stock width in the front because if you can't work as fast as I like to work fast, and stock in the rear. Let's get right to that tune setup and show you guys what I did on Forza 5's one. Slight changes. /955, /935. Low, low. 7.968. That's what I usually run. I change that up and I don't run that much anymore. No, none of that. 70% to the front with 130% pressure, so I can drag out the points. And my differential. Just small things here and there of changes. I went back and forth trying to get it. Top drifter. Look at all those uses. Best of the best description. And there's the drift team right there. And look at that. Everybody wanted the drift team tune. 10,831 uses. Same. You can tell there's really no difference in the number because it's a different tune. So, believe me. I don't even know which one's which. I don't even know which one I had last. To be honest with you, it's been so long. Ah, look at that. 85 to the rear. So yeah, this was definitely a different one. We'll go all the way to the front on this. So 55-55. Same gearing. Alright. Totally ballistic alignment. You don't see my my numbers anymore with that. But I mean, people like it. No, I don't get it. But people like it. Hey, might as well write this down and put it on your own car and see if it works. Yeah, completely different. Well, that's what people like. I just don't, I don't like it. I honestly don't. Man, I don't even know if I could even do it now. I just don't like that setup. It's like, I don't know, a noob setup to me. That's what I consider the noob setup, just because anybody can tune like that. Get a 7. I hope the car loads up because I put it on here before starting this video. But that's not always the case with Forza 7. Nope. Of course not. That's the car I've been working on right now, tuning wise. I haven't completed it yet. It won't be out for a while. All right. Let's get into what I did at this time. All right. 6.2 liter V8, 1,063 horsepower. And twin turbo, of course. All-wheel drive. Wide body kit. Rocket Bunny spoiler. Alright, street tire compound. Right. Stock front. Stock rear. Alright, TC105Ns in regular rim size. Alright, race clutch, race transmission, race driveline, race differential, race brakes, great springs and dampeners, right? Stock anti-roll bars in the front, stock anti-roll bars in the rear. No roll cage. Light as possible. All the upgrades, right? Everything, all in race. Okay. Show the tune here. It's called Easy All-Wheel Drive Drift. If you don't want to write down the tune, you just want to load it up. Points King, Easy Drifter, King Posh Gaming at YouTube, and you already know that because you're watching me right now. All right, 301 downloads, 40 likes, 695 uses. So, used a lot. Let's get right into that tune and show you guys what I did to it. All right. So, if you need to change anything, write down these numbers in a notepad, notebook, wall, on your arm with a pen or a knife. Oh yeah, completely different. I mean, 4 is a 7 and 4 is a 5, 4 is a 6, whatever. They're all different. I mean, you can already tell by the alignment of just the change of what I've used on this. Not much change here. I mean, it works. So if it works, don't fix it. Six five six five six five six five. Pretty easy for you guys. No arrow. There's the braking force. And there's the alignment. The differential. Alright, let's take that out for a test drive. You guys can see the differences of well, that one track, school circuit. So that's where I tune most of my car. See, it's already there. Go to race. Car, great for long tracks. I wouldn't take it on short tracks. I mean, it does a 34. I mean, it's an okay car. It definitely hits high 90s, 95s, 98s on so I mean, it's really good there. And good for Dubai and Bernie's house. The short tracks, it can struggle, but it works. Well, hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hopefully this helps you out with your tunes and everything else. Please put in the comments below if you'd like to see some more cars put up. In the last 2-3 weeks, I've only heard about the Nissan Silvia, so nobody really cares about Tins of Harry. But hey, if you care about a card that you want to see a tune for, please let me know in the comments below. All right, you guys. I'm King Posh. Thanks for peace out.